The thyroid is intact. The echo structure is normal. Small punctate hypoechogenic spots correspond to vessels. The vascularization is decreased. Blood flow can be demonstrated only according to a small vessel. The left lobe presents a similar echonormal pattern. An intact thyroid normally displays a minimal degree of inhomogeneity because different tissues reflect ultrasound wave differently. There is a small vessel in the ventromedial part which is shown on Doppler mode, too.